Hey, what's up guys, welcome to SitTech, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to operate your computer through your smartphone. So to do this, firstly you have to install Chrome remote desktop app on both your smartphone and your PC or laptop. Yes, there are other options too, but I find this one the best. Next, set up your remote desktop on your PC, and note, keep your pin safe and secure as anyone can access your PC through that pin. Now, open remote desktop app on your smartphone, find your PC and enter your PIN. And now you can access your PC through your smartphone. You can access every file, you can operate every software through your smartphone. You can use both touch as an input or mouse pointer. I will suggest using mouse pointer as we have less area on our smartphone screen, so it will help you to operate your PC or your laptop better. You can also use a mouse with your smartphone, like I am using right now, using an OTG cable. It will make your remote desktop app very convenient. With the latest update, you can now also listen to sound on your videos from your smartphone. But the sound will also come out from your PC or your laptop, and this is a disadvantage. Note, to make all this work fluently, you will need a good internet connection both on your smartphone and your PC. Rest all of your work is done to your PC hardware, so you can even edit your videos through your smartphone by connecting through remote desktop, but again you need a good internet connection to operate it fluently. And through internet, smartphones become a monitor and input device to your PC connection. So this is it guys from this video. If you have any doubts about this, let me know in the comments below or hit me up on my social media links. Like this video, share this video, and do subscribe to my channel. This is Siddhant signing off. Keep smiling.